So, hold your partner in your heart and hope for the best.